Okay, lawn fans, so we're starting work on the little chipping area here to level the site and get it a little bit thicker. Gonna have to do something back here on this back edge to keep all this from washing out because it's a pretty steep slope going back that way. So I guess the easiest thing will be to bring a line of pavers in here until this thickens up. The sand will wash. I'll brush it back up or blow it back up until it finally gets thick enough to hold it all. But again, I'll be shooting straight through there. Okay, so I got it brushed in. Used a leveling rake up there on it. And what I think I'll do to actually set this off a little bit, you see where I scalped that going right through there, and that's kind of just a little walkway that I'm gonna make going to the green. And about right in here, the walkway will stop. I may put a bucket of sand, dig this out and put it down there. I'm not sure yet. Some pavers walking to this, and then boom, you'll be on the green. That's just one of the directions coming into this. But that's my thoughts looking back at it. This is my ugly area I've never done anything with, so kind of dressing it up a little bit. Bermuda brine. Oh. Hey, that should prevent any washout for right now. Keep the sand in there while it thickens up. And then through this area, I was just looking, and what I'll do is I'm going to match this kind of stone over there. So when you walk through this area, from probably right here through will be that stone, and then this will be pine strawed, and these will fill in, these purple things will fill in around through here. And I'm moving these back to either side of this chipping green, here and here. Why am I doing this? Just something to piddle with, something to have fun with. Bermuda brine out.